Dear students, assalamu alaikum. In today's session, we are going to discuss the chemical reactions of furan. As we discussed earlier, that furan is aromatic in nature, and there are 6 pi electrons. It means that furan ring is more electron rich, and furan is aromatic in nature. So only electrophilic substitution reactions are possible for furan. In electrophilic substitution reaction, first of all, we have to start from nitration. In nitration reaction, nitro group is introduced to furan at position 2 by treating of acetyl nitrate with furan. As a result, we get 2 nitro furan. Next reaction is sulfonation of furan. In sulfonation of furan, sulfur trioxide is treated with furan in the presence of pyridine. As a result, we get furan to sulfonic acid. So it means sulfonic acid group is introduced to position 2 of furan. Next reaction is chlorination. In chlorination reaction, sulfuryl chloride is treated with furan, and as a result, 2-chlorofuran is synthesized. Next reaction is bromination reaction. In bromination reaction, instead of direct treatment of furan with bromine, furoic acid is treated with bromine. In furoic acid, there is carboxylic group at position 2. So when bromine is treated with furoic acid, so bromine is substituted at position 2. And in next step, furoic acid bromine derivative is treated with soda lime at elevated temperature. As a result, carbon dioxide is evolved and we get 2-bromofuran. Next reaction is Friedel-Crafts reaction. In Friedel-Crafts reaction, furan is treated with acetic anhydride. Acetic anhydride is a best source for acetylation. So from acetic anhydride, this acetyl group will be removed in the form of positive charge, and it will be substituted at position 2 of furan, and the end product we get will be 2-acetyl furan. Next reaction is formylation reaction. For formylation reaction, here we use Gaterman-Koch pathway. Carbon monoxide is first treated with hydrochloric acid. As a result, formyl chloride will be obtained. So formyl chloride will then be treated with furan in the presence of Lewis acid catalase, just like copper chloride or aluminum chloride. So the end product will be furfural, where aldehyde group will be substituted at position 2. Next reaction is Diels-Elder reaction. In Diels-Elder reaction, malic anhydride is treated with furan. As a result, we get an adduct. Next reaction is reduction reaction. In the reduction reaction, furan ring will become reduced by hydrogenation. So each carbon atom will get 1 hydrogen. As a result, all pi bonds will become single, and each carbon atom will get 1 hydrogen. As a result, we will get tetrahydrofuran.